The meat, the cheese, just look at it. That pickle, nice, chilled, crisp. The top, you get a little sweetness, but that A1 sauce comes through and just really ties in well with your ground beef. You're not gonna be disappointed with these cheeseburger sliders.